तो आई वॉज वेरी अनफॉर्चुनेट, आपको कोई कमिटमेंट हो गया लास्ट मोमेंट आप आ नहीं सके,
राइट? पॉसिबल।
तो उसके बाद से वी कम रेगुलरली, लेकिन अनफॉर्चुनेटली वी आर ऑन अ कंटेनर शिप, तो टाइम लिमिट इज सो लिटिल दैट इन स्पाइट ऑफ द फैक्ट यू नो आई वेरी बड़ी हम लोग खुशकिस्मती की आपसे मुलाकात होगी, आपके जो काम है।
No, I saw you on the screen. I said, no, brothers are waiting. I don't know what they're waiting for.
Yeah.
I said, let me go and welcome them.
Yeah, I was very, very nice and gracious. Really, you know, we have bought a lot of cassettes for you.
Masha.
And there's so much demand that we are going to buy some more, inshallah. Or main thing is,
very cheap, 15 rand
each. No, uske baad cheap chodi na, asal ye ki aapne, you have done such a great
work. You can't get blank tapes for that.
Yeah, malum. Aur ek technique hai ki meri badi khushkismati ka मेरा नाम है तारिक नसीरुल हक, तो अगर कुछ लिख दें तो बड़ी आपकी करम
होगा। तो कौन सी जगह रहना है पाकिस्तान में?
हम तो पाकिस्तान में ही रहते हैं, हम तो लंदन में रहते हैं।
अच्छा,
लंदन जी।
अच्छा, हाँ।
लेकिन हमारे भाई साहब ये ही लिव्स इन पाकिस्तान।
कौन सी जगह?
मैं फैसलाबाद में।
फैसलाबाद मेरी 3 बस रहा पाकिस्तान में।
जी
1949 50 51 जी। I went there to become a better Muslim.
माशाल्लाह आपका
फिजर की अजान सुनते हैं और हम लोग एवरीबॉडी इज इस्लामिकली इंक्लाइंड, साथ साथ हम भी बख्श आ जाएंगे उसे। Hear the azan, and everybody is rushing. Sala sa, mat karai chalo. Hum bhi saath saath shamil ho jayenge. That's the mentality I'm thinking. So in 49, I landed in Pakistan, had a good job, but I found I was worse than before. I was worse than what I was here. Khapi kar mazaki, you know. Sundays we don't cook at home. We go and eat in a hotel with the family, and you have Korangi Creek or ye. जहांगीर कोठारी क्या है क्या है, जस्ट रनिंग अराउंड सिनेमा, यू नो। 3 इयर्स आई स्पेंड देयर, आई वेस्टेड माय टाइम, मनी वाइज आई वाज डूइंग ऑलराइट, आई हैड अ गुड जॉब एट दैट टाइम, आई वाज अर्निंग 500 अ मंथ, व्हिच वाज अ स्टुपेंडस सैलरी, बिकॉज द प्राइम मिनिस्टर सेक्रेटरी वाज गेटिंग 300 लेक्चरर इन लाहौर यूनिवर्सिटी द गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज लाहौर ही वॉज गेटिंग 300 अ मंथ एंड आई वॉज गेटिंग 500 सो इट वॉज गुड खा पी Rent for my flat, 18 rupees a month, evacuation property. Khaa pikar maza karne ka, no? But then I found this is no man, this is not the life. But still, I was returning after 3 years to renew my rights. Because I was India born.
Yeah.
And if I don't return within 3 years, I lose my rights to this country.
Yeah.
So, returning, everything, I left my furniture, everything in the charge of a man. I said, look, तुम इसको संभालो, हम फिर कराते हैं, you know, छाप लगाकर पासपोर्ट पर हम वापस आते हैं. At the docks, everybody come to wish you farewell, chatting, and then no time to get up on the ship. shipping, zamane mein tha. So everybody's going up, I'm going up. I give my certificate of identity. I didn't have passport those days. 2 and 6 kind of 25 cents. We used to get a certificate of identity. So the guy sees that. He says, look at the South African Indian. He says, Indian. Okay, yes. I'm South African Indian. He said, no, you can't go. So why can't I go? You allowed me to come into the country 3 years ago. And I want to go. So you're an Indian. I said, you don't like Indians. He says, no. I said, then let me go. Salah, if you don't like the guy, let him go. Salah, he had a little. You don't like Indians. They said, no, then let me go. Salah, you know, why don't you keep me here? You should all hurry me up. Salah, nikal, jaldi nikal, you know. So I go to another officer. I said, look, man, that guy is stopping me and the ship is about to move now, damn it all. And all my goods are on. Because Salah, Janet, let's go. But before that, something else with the documents. They wanted some inoculations. You know, everybody now marched to a certain shed and we had that inoculation. So, man, with the family, we go down there, me, my wife and 2 children. Everybody, new inoculation. Then rubber stamp here, everybody. Mm-hmm. You know, to say, like animals, you know, you know, branded, is it right? So we come again onto this thing and you show them, come here. Then on board ship, about 6 days out, just before reaching Mombasa, we got the news on the radio that Liaquat Ali Khan is assassinated. So I heard the Pakistanis who were going to get off in East Africa, mostly Punjabis, they think, Achawa! Now that changed my whole attitude. Three bloody ungrateful wretches. That man, he tried to do his best. You know, to me, did that here?
Not to, not here, not here.
No, because otherwise, every ship that comes, the missionaries are there, like bees, you know, looking for honey. So we have discovered a new way of how to turn the tables. Palla, palladana. You see, man, there's a lot of turmoil in the country. Well, even when you start with these Christian guys who are on board ship, he said, there's a lot of turmoil in the country. But he says, you know, let's say you or your father is sleeping with your mother, and a burglar gets in, and your dad wakes up and grapples with the fellow. But that guy is too powerful. He gets your father on the ground and sits on his chest and is strangling him. Your poor mother wakes up and tries to push that guy over, but she can't. She's too frail. So what she does is, she catches the burglar by his balls. Weak link, man's weak link. And he lets go. So your father gets up, gives him a couple of blows and pushes him out of the door and locks the door. Your mother saved your father's life. Now your father says that her hands must be chopped off. What do you say to that?
You mean the burglar's hand?
No, your mother's hands.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Teri maa ka haath abhi sara kaat dalo. She saved your father's life, but now her hands must be chopped off.
That doesn't make sense in any book.
Huh? Does it make sense?
Not sure, no.
No. He says, no. What will you tell your father? It's not daddy, I think, you know, look, I think you have gone off your rocker now. You know, you don't try it in your head. I don't know whether you're taking some bloody drugs. Huh? Dad, my mother, she saved your life. How can you shop over? I said, no. I'm inspired by God. Bastard. That's not God. That's not your bloody shaitan. Devil inspiring you. Say, no. I got direct wahi. From God, can chop off her hands. What do you think of that? This old man is not right in his head. If God did that, if God gives you that commandment, listen, then that God is also not right in his head. Right? God can never tell you that. चला द होल वर्ल्ड इंसान का